So this is drchrono. It's a medically based EMR system that I've been using for a couple of years. The nice thing about it, it's very customizable and that you can put in any of the templates you want. It doesn't matter if that's for optical or for your exam template. So it's very easy to use. So we're gonna click on a patient here that's in the schedule. And you can get into their clinical note pretty easily here. The nice thing about the drchrono system is that it's cloud-based, so that you can pull up your exam forms or any information about the patient in any of your exam rooms or outside of the office if there's information you need to look up on a patient. Once you get into the system, it really guides you through the exam process through chief complaint and history. You can take their medications and allergies. And as you get into their general exam, this is where you can customize your template as much as you want. And in this section, generally, you're going to do their visions. And most of these are all drop downs, so it's very quick. You can also type in information as a refraction or things like that very easily. And as you get down into your assessment and plan, you can type that in as well. So it's a very user-friendly system. And one of the features that actually sold me on it that I found very beneficial is that patients actually check in on an iPad. So all their information as far as their general history, their past ocular history, they can fill that out all up front and they sign a consent directly onto the iPad. All that information comes right into the on-patient system, and that's how the system does work. Once you finish your exam, you can hit on, you can view your complete note. And the nice feature about this is you can print it out. It has your letterhead, everything that you need, but you can also go ahead and fax this information directly from the system as a referral to an ophthalmologist or to one of your colleagues. So one of the other features that you find is a lot of the EMRs now have the ability to send prescriptions to the pharmacy. You can actually look up pharmacies on here using Google Maps, find their information, and send the prescriptions directly into the pharmacy. So overall, I found it to be a very nice system. It's very affordable. It's just a monthly payment. It's in the $300 range, depending on which level of feature that you decide to go with. They do medical scrubbing of your claims. So as you send in your claims for your medical conditions, they'll make sure that you did do the claim correctly. And if not, they'll send it back to you to help you make enhance your reimbursement. Another additional feature that I found useful with the EMR system is that you can upload PDFs directly into the software under the patient's file. So if that's a topography or a visual field, anytime you're looking at that patient, whether you're outside the office or in the office, you can pull up those records to help communicate better to the patient if they have questions. The downside to the technology that I found is it doesn't have a great marketing capability. So if you want to send out patient emails or do a blast fax email out to patients, although you can do it and you can group the patients, the features that come in that email are not high grade quality, so you can't add like really nice JPEGs or things like that as far as photos. So for that, you would actually need an external marketing software that would link into the Chrono system in order to make it more user-friendly.